have a feeling that I have that I'm going to write something about usually takes its form in a certain form of music. It could be rock, it could be jazz, it could be R&B or semi-classical. Whatever strikes the mood of the song is the way I write. It's real fun to be out and play for people and, you know, just really get off on playing and stuff. But if I had my druthers, I'd beam myself home every night. Boop! Because I'm basically a homebody at heart, and I'd rather be playing around a familiar area where I could just relax. I find it very hard to relax on the road. I can't write on the road. Can't really, you know, fit myself into it that much, so I'm sort of nervous and keep to myself a lot. The whole experience of road life is very peculiar, and it's exciting, it's boring, it's about every emotion you could possibly name. It goes through the entire spectrum, but one thing it isn't is it's not extremely dull.
It's boring and thrilling all at the same time. You're out there on those plane rides and those sometimes bad meals and lousy beds and long nights, sometimes long hours, under a lot of pressure most of the time, just for that 2 hours, hour and a half to 2 hours that we get on stage and play. And it's worth it for that. You know, all the bad things are worth doing just for that time.